Point of order. I'm allowing the point of order. Please,
sir,
please.
Normally, the convention of the house, when the proceedings of the parliament
under which
is going
rule?
On, neither the Prime Minister...
Under which rule, 3-2-G?
Under 258.
258.
258.
Please, please, please. Let's have silence in the house.
Finally, please.
Let's have silence in the house. Let's hear each other.
See,
please.
The convention of the parliament is, during the proceedings of the house, neither the Prime Minister nor the LOP should be interrupted when they are speaking. This is the convention we are meeting. And you...
Okay.
And please. You gave the floor to the leader of opposition. And he was interrupted by a minister. His mic was switched off and that mic was switched on.
Yes.
Yes. When the chair had given permission to the LOP...
Tiruchiji, I heard you. I heard you. I heard you.
Who directed the mic to be switched off?
I've heard you. I have heard you.
Leader of opposition.
I've heard you. I've heard you.
In a democratic country, in the parliament,
Tiruchiji,
leader of opposition is a very, very vital position.
I've heard you.
Should not have happened at all.
Now, it's very clear. I've heard you.
And your protection is...
I've heard you. I've heard you. Please. It's very clear. I have made the... Please, Rakesh ji, please.